I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence. Welcome to this edition of LC Current. Today's Thursday, August 19th, 2021. I'm Kate.
And I'm Zinkley. Stay tuned for your daily announcements.
Auditions for the 2021-22 Extreme Hip Hop Dance Team will be held on Monday in the Perk from 4 to 6 p.m. Auditions for Barrett's Majorette Team will be held on Wednesday in the Perk from 4 to 6 p.m.
LC will be hosting a blood drive on Thursday, August 26th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the Bears Den. Donations are down and there is a desperate need for donations. Please consider helping if you meet the age and weight requirements.
Do you have experience working with children? Are you wondering whether or not a career in education is for you? Do you enjoy working and playing with kids? MSD of Lawrence Township is in need of caregivers for before and after school. All high school students that are 15 years or older are encouraged to apply. We will be hiring students to fill all shifts and are willing or able to work around your schedule. Possible shifts Monday through Friday include 6:30 to 7:30 a.m., 2:30 to 6 p.m. if you have a 4th or 8th block release, and 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. 15 to 20 hours per week are available. Student worker rate is $9.09 an hour. For more information, please contact Chanel Fulson either by calling 317-423-8363 or email chanelfulson@msdlt.org.
Baseball will have fall workouts after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays at the field starting on September 7th.
Attention juniors and seniors, it is never too early to start thinking about life after graduation. Please go to Naviance or contact Mr. Taylor or your counselor to register for the upcoming college visits. College reps have the option to schedule in-person or virtual visits this year. On the day of the visit, if not testing, you will receive a pass so that you will be allowed to visit and attend the presentation. Most visits will be in the LGI room. Here's a list of upcoming visits in August. Paul Mitchell to school tomorrow at 2:30 p.m. University of Cincinnati main campus on Tuesday at 9:30 a.m. and Bowling Green State University main campus on Tuesday at 11 a.m.
Tonight, LC will be hosting senior college planning night for seniors and their parents to learn about the college application process. Invested Ed will be on hand to discuss topics like choosing the right major in college, understanding college costs, and types of financial aid. This important event will be held in the LC Auditorium beginning at 6 p.m.
Thank you to everyone who auditioned for the rookie plays. The cast list is posted and our first rehearsal will be today, immediately after school. Meet in room 126.
Attention LC Latinos, there is a club where you can participate and feel welcome. We include and support all people to join. We volunteer, we help, and most importantly, we have fun. We meet on Wednesdays from 4 to 5 p.m. in room 192. For more information, you can visit their Instagram page at LC Latinos or contact Richard Torres at staffmsdlt.org.
Today's vocabulary word is defenestration, a noun that means a throwing of a person or thing out a window. Today, it's more often used for a usually swift dismissal or expulsion, as from a political party or office.
Did you know Gene Roddenberry was born on this date in 1921? He was the legendary creator of the original Star Trek series, which spawned over 10 films. The popular show also led to the creation of several spin-off series, including Star Trek The Next Generation, Star Trek Deep Space Nine, and Star Trek Voyager. He attended Los Angeles City College, where he studied to be a policeman. He also joined the U.S. Air Force and received the Distinguished Flying Cross for his bravery in combat. Finally, he worked as a commercial pilot for Pam Am. Before beginning for his screenwriting career, he died. Before beginning his screenwriting career, he died in 1991 at the age of 70. Years after his death, Roddenberry was one of the first humans to have his ashes carried into Earth orbit. The popularity of Star Trek universe and films has also inspired books, comic books, video games, and fan films to set in the Star Trek universe.
Happy birthdays, Ethan Kutkowski is 22.
Matthew Perry is 52.
John Stamos is 58.
And Bill Clinton is 75.
This has been Today's Current.
Thank you for joining us.
Stay healthy, Elsie!